A reading from the Gospel according to Matthew. When the Pharisees heard that Jesus had silenced the Sadducees, they gathered together, and one of them, a scholar of the law, tested him by asking, "Teacher, which commandment in the law is the greatest?" He said to him, "You shall love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul, and with all your mind. This is the greatest and the first commandment. The second is like it. You shall love your neighbor as yourself. The whole law and the prophets depend on these two commandments." The Gospel of the Lord. Reflections. We have heard and we know that the first commandment is to love God above all things. And we think that we truly love Him even though our actions contradict what our words affirm. But love must be demonstrated more with our actions. Behaviours that comply with good desires or feelings. We need to attempt to show God total love, a love that controls our emotion, that directs our thoughts, and that moves each of our actions. We can truly love persons only if we love God. This happens because we have been created in His image and likeness. Also, in today's society, love for God is an irreplaceable factor. If we eliminate love for God by being conscious of God's loving presence, the way is more easily open to impatience, anger, and hatred among people. Thus, peace and fraternal coexistence disappear. Activity: participate every Eucharist with full attention. Reflections by Sister Princy Matthew FSP, voiceover by Royston Pinto.